Now, creating a trade plan needs to be no more complicated and no more difficult than this simple little doc file. All right, this is what I use. This is the template that I start with every single trade, and it outlines some really key pieces of data. It will tell me what strategy I'm trading, what underlying asset, the expiration month, and the account that I'm trading it in. I trade multiple accounts, multiple strategies, various different underlyings, and occasionally we have overlapping months. Okay, so I need to know all that up front with a quick glance and a quick look. I want to outline what the trade is, the date the trade entered, what my maximum deployable capital is. Some trades I put it all in at once up front, some trades I scale into it. It just really is trade specific. But I want to know that up front. What's the maximum I'm willing to put at risk? I want to outline what my target profits are, what my maximum loss is, and then I just take a quick screenshot of the daily price action, as well as jot yourself a couple little notes, what you were thinking, what you were feeling, what the market was doing, and then that's it. That's your starting point. Next, I'll put images once the trade is executed, what my fill prices were, dates, times, costs, what the risk profile analyze graph looks like at inception, either using Option View or thinkorswim or both, price action at inception, and then each day gets the same set of images. If there are adjustments, I need to know what those fill prices were, the date and the time. If there were no adjustments, I'll just take a quick screenshot of the analyze graph and the price action. At the end, we do a trade recap, and then I want to document the closing prices, what the price action looked like from start to finish, so at closure, and then what the trade recap did at the end, meaning how long I was in the trade, what the maximum margin was, what my profit was, and then what my fill prices were on Option View.